Okay, bereit?
Bereit.
Okay, also, wir sind beide, Paulus Hector Mair's Longsword play number 43. And this includes some interesting winding and stabbing and we begin from hanging. So, hanging like this, so he says we are, our swords are hanging on the right side, like this. So we could imagine that we come from somewhere like, we come from somewhere like I attacked his right side. This right, one more thing. Like this. And now I'm open here and I say, oh fuck, he will come here next. I assume he comes next here. And I go back here and expect him here on my head. But instead, he's going for me with a stab. Like this. Okay, so I think this is something how we could come into this play. So, first action is going from hanging. So, and I move my sword first, and then I step in, because if you do both things at the same time, it's more likely that you miss. So. One action at a time, first align your sword, and then step in. That's good? Okay. So, he doesn't allow this. So, what he does is, mach's mal langsam. He goes against it with his long edge. Now his hands are crossed, and he goes for my head. Which he gets. If I don't, there's another possibility which we could use here. Du greifst mich mal an, bitte. Du greifst mich an. Okay. So I could go here, and now I could bring him here. Yeah, which protects me again and makes it harder for him to protect himself. Okay, but for now we use the first version. So, okay, schneide ich wieder an. He goes for my head. I protect my head and I'm open here. So he uses a Zwirch to my right side. Okay, I can protect against this. By just going by just going down with my sword. And now my left side is obviously open, so he goes with another Zwirch to my left side. And here I use a Krumphau. And with a Krumphau, I open up a little bit his right side or his head, and from here I can go with my short edge, on his head, on his side, and get him. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you, Simon, and of course, thank you.